Welcome back, everyone, to our Monday Night Raw. And look at this. He's on strike. Yes, that's Abe Knuckleball Schwartz. And earlier here tonight, he had a rather unusual view that he wanted to share with this capacity crowd as to why there is a baseball strike. Let's take you now to the footage of earlier tonight.
You know something? I have this whole baseball strike thing figured out. You cannot blame the owners. You fans allow the owners to take your hard-earned municipal taxpayers' money to build elaborate stadiums all over the world. They're just being good businessmen. You certainly can't blame us ball players. You say, hey, can I have an autograph? But I insist on paying you hundreds of dollars. We're just being good businessmen. If you insist on casting blame on anyone, cast blame on your own ignorant, stinking selves, the fans.